So let's get started. For this demo, I'll be using a Mac Mini, a MacBook Air, and a Thunderbolt cable. Let's first consider activating target disk mode on the MacBook when a firmware password is not set. Therefore, with the MacBook turned off, immediately after pressing the power button, press and hold down the T key until a lightning bolt image floating around on the screen appears. This is an indication that your MacBook is now in target disk mode, or, in other words, a glorified external hard drive. Now, with target disk mode enabled on the MacBook, simply connect the Thunderbolt cable from the MacBook to the Mac Mini. As you'll notice, the hard drive or drives from the MacBook appears on the desktop of the Mac Mini. Now, simply drag and drop files that you want to copy. Once done, eject the drives by dragging to trash and then unplug the Thunderbolt cable. To exit target disk mode on the MacBook, press the power button. As was shown, it was that easy to enable target disk mode when a firmware password was not set in order to gain access to your files and without requiring a login password. However, if a firmware password was set on the MacBook, it is not possible to activate target disk mode by pressing the T key after pressing the power button as was shown earlier. Doing so will just bring you to the login screen. The only way to enable target disk mode on the MacBook is by signing in with your login password. Then, from System Preferences, click on the Startup Disk icon, enter your admin password to unlock the panel, and click on the Target Disk Mode button. From the pop-up dialog window, click the Restart button. After clicking the Restart button, you're asked to enter a firmware password. Once entered, you'll see the floating lightning bolt image as shown earlier. And, like before, simply connect the Thunderbolt cable from one Mac to another to copy files. Therefore, to prevent someone besides yourself from accessing your precious files via target disk mode, watch video titled Protect Your Investment, Mac Lockdown.